ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to more Durgan Age. Today is an interesting day. We've pulled out the Book of Wonders, the Book of Secrets, the strategy guide for this game. I'd like to get the upgrades done for Skyhold, so I'm going through this looking for where I can find logging stands and such. So our first stop is going to be in the Hinterlands. And we're going to want to go... Hold up. Here. Right? Yeah. Here. Okay. Let's just take Varric, Blackwall, and Dorian, because who gives a fuck? And while it loads, we're going to turn it down a little bit. Okay. Now let me re-look at my magical strategy guide. There's apparently also a quarry here, but I can't find it on the strategy guide. Maybe there actually isn't one, and that's just a legend of what it would be. I don't see one here. But there are two logging camps. One we've already gotten, I know. I'm just not sure which one we've gotten. Let me just skip through this real quick to the Storm Coast, and then we will decide if we need to go there or not. The Fallenmire doesn't have any, I think. Actually, let me just triple check. No, it does not. Okay. Looks like the Storm Coast does have one or two. It has two logging camps. And a quarry. Okay. Well, before we move, we might as well level up Dorian, right? He's like, I haven't put him on my party in so long. He's probably pissed at the world. That's not my problem, though, is it, Dorian? There he is. And he looks like he's never been on my team in a while. Oh, actually, his armor, not that bad. Anyways, apparently, there's two things I can do. Up on the hill somewhere. There's apparently...
We'll need to look around.
Something for Blackwall.
I appreciate this, Inquisitor.
Not a problem. Okay. And in this area somewhere is a logging camp. Now, I, of course, have stupidly actually closed my book. So I'm not exactly sure where it is, but it seems to be close by. I didn't close the book, I just went to it. Let me go back. I probably shouldn't have done that, but I did. Hinterlands. Okay. It also tells me where all the mosaic pieces are, which is nice. I think I went too far. Actually, according to this, I'm in the general area where it should be. Let me... Should be around here somewhere. Huh. Oh, there it is.
What do you know of my kind, Blackwall? I know that what comes out of your mouth is the same drivel that comes out of theirs. It might sound that way to someone who's been clubbed on the head too often.
Alright, well, that's it for here. There might be a quarry there, but I didn't see it on the map. But I know if we come here and go to the Harrison camp, there are things we can do there. Like, grab another thing. I don't know how I've missed these. Like, I thought I notice them, and I sadly am the dumb and have it. So, instead, we'll do it the old-fashioned way. I know where the logging camp is from here. It's apparently right outside. Or not. It's in this area. So on the other side of this cliff face. Is there another exit? I don't think there is. See if I can go around real quick. Of course, I'm going to be running through this game again and perfecting it as best as I can. I may or may not record that. I don't really know. Awesome. Sweet. Well, I mean, now we're going to head home real quick. And, take care of this. Now, I'm hoping I don't need, like, to get 3 more quarries and stuff for, the other one. I hope it just adds up. I don't remember how that works. We'll find out, though. That's for sure. We will find out. But, let's go upgrade the quarry. I mean, upgrade the courtyard. I wonder if there's any more upgrades besides this in the tower. I don't think there is. Hello again, everyone. Hello, Cassandra. For once, you're actually there. Okay. Courtyard upgrade. Graphite.
We are honored to serve.
Doesn't look very upgraded. Do I have to do something? Where's the courtyard at? Doesn't look much better. See, that confuses me. It doesn't look different. Hold on. I might not have read things. Here. Let's load up my save. What? Okay. See, things look fucking normal. Upgrade Skyhold Courtyard. What does this do? Upgrades the courtyard to cosmetically reflect the Inquisition's focus. Invest here to select between infirmary space or sparring grounds. Invest here to select between infirmary space and sparring grounds. Okay.
I have another message for Bonnie.
I think that's a title.
Oh, whatever you need. We are.
Okay, I'm not selecting anything though. Where do I go to select it? Better courtyard. Yeah, I don't see where to pick this stuff though. Is there like Oh, probably right there. I'm just really dumb, and I can't see that on the map. There it is. Well, let's go see. Sparring or health? A cosmetic upgrade that has Inquisition's promise to be both welcoming and protective for all who seek its support. That declares English investment in the recruitment and training of soldiers so that all who wish to fight are put to their best use. Well, I'm kind of a good guy in this, so I'm gonna go with the infirmary ring. Where does it put that? Okay. I guess it put it somewhere and I'm just not aware of it. That's okay. Anyways, let's check Skyhold. See, it does do that. Now I do need 3 of each. Okay, that's fine with me. I'm trying to, there we go, make active. All right, I know of at least one quarry. And one stand. That's an interesting problem I've ran into. I don't have a, hold up. That's right. There's a bunch of shit on the other side of this cave I can't go to. Let's roll with Dorian. No, let's do Dorian, Blackwall, and Sarah. Let's see, there's a logging camp not far from this camp, and then there's a quarry not far from that. This is what we call the grind. And there'll be a lot of this in the upcoming recording sessions, where I go around and complete as much of an area as I can. Because when I do a completionist run of the game, I would like to know the majority of things I can do. Alright, the logging camp is west of here. So this way. And a little to the north, apparently. So it's probably right over this hill. I might have already gotten this one, I don't remember. But it's gonna be down here somewhere. What the fuck is that? Oh, it's a wood. I thought it was like a troll. There it is. Do I already have this one? No, I don't. To get to that quarry. Nope. Wait a second. There is. I haven't even been that way. I have just not fully. Okay. We'll go here, go grab his quarry. It's the only game to come out this year where people are actually putting 80 to 100 hours into it, and it's still like, this game is the best of Origins and 2. They overdid their mistakes from 2. Overdid it. They made the game way better than they ever had. Some people are complaining that one game of the year. Meanwhile, I'm not even fucking shocked by that. Typically, I'm like, oh, okay, why did this game win? Like, some years, games have won that I don't understand. I personally thought Destiny was gonna win. Not that I like Destiny at all. I just thought, you know, it's got the fanboys for it, so it's gonna, like, destroy. No, it didn't, and I couldn't be happier. You can't sell people a half-built game and then expect the world to love you. There we go. What's next? The Forbidden Oasis. Let's see if the Forbidden Oasis has any quarries. No, it has fucking nothing. Kind of figured that would happen. Crestwood. Crestwood might. Skyhold, of course, doesn't. It actually does. Let's look. Has one quarry and a logging camp. Looking to see if there's more than one of each, and there's not. It's got a logging camp, though, and that's good. Let's head to Crestwood. You might as well turn that in, because that's literally right where we're going. Right next to her. Like, we gotta turn in the quest to her, and it's in that area. So let's turn in that quest while we're here. Why can't I travel? Is this not a fast travel? It's not? When that happened? Interesting. Apparently I can't travel there. It even tells what's in the area for landmarks, glyphs, and stuff. Actually, it even says if it has a quarry or not. Let me relook at the hinterlands then, real quick. Battle Royale. So many quests in this fucking area to do. It doesn't have quarries. It only had two logging stands. This place has one quarry and one logging stand. Can I? Was there not a fast? There was a fast travel, and I'm just stupid. All right. Well, that's fast travel. I was thinking that while I was looking at the book. I was like, you know what? There's probably a fast travel there that you travel to instead of the actual town, and I'm just retarded. Guess what, guys? Believe it or not, I'm actually just fucking retarded.
Ravens, flappy robes,
thieves, dog stink,
culty shits,
treacherous towns.
What? It's not a proper game if your people are shit, if you make up words.
Tavon is a Ferelden title, beneath only the family of the king. I'd have expected you, of all people, to know that.
You're... well, that's... smartasses.
Too late. That's my round.
Piss.
Well... so they make fun of each other? For an hour? Totally okay.
Rest at the Maker's right hand and be forgiven.
Hey.
Your worship.
I've already found the remains of the people who died in Old Crestwood.
As did Andraste. Andraste guide you.
Really? It's right here next door, and I never know. Call me stupid. In that case, I deserve it. Alright, there is a quarry down by the fucking where the dragon was. So, in that area. Roughly in that area. Of course, there's a couple things I could do there. At a later date. Right now, we're working on upgrades. I don't know why it's what I wanted to do, but I woke up and I was like, you know what? We're gonna work on fucking upgrades. How do I get out? Excuse me. How do I leave? Where's the fucking front door to this place? I know it's obscure to get to. I'm going the wrong way, though. I think it's through that door over there. That really weird door. There we go. I love my memory. Now I can just open that, right? Okay, good. I love my memory, guys. I really do. Okay. It's like south and a little bit west. No. A little bit east of here. Yeah! Saw that, right? What is this? Okay. I don't know if that's one of Dorian's abilities as a Rift Mage or what, or as a Necromancer, but I'm just gonna walk away slowly. It was interesting. I guess when you kill something, it joins your side for a little while. Yeah, I never would have found this place. Did I already claim it, though? It looks claimed. This is the quarry. I must have already claimed this one. Well, fuck me in the ass. Well, then I have no more need to be here. The next is the Western Approach. But I don't want to go there. Let's try Enchanted Graves. Thank you, asshole, for driving by my house in your bullshit car. It's actually not even... It's like a little rice burner with a giant muffler on the back of it. It's ridiculous and stupid. I made fun of him for it one day when I was leaving for work. Okay, do the Emerald Graves have quarries? It does, I think. Hold on. One logging stand, two quarries. Okay. The logging stand's in the middle of bumfuck nowhere. And it's got two quarries relatively close to two camps. I've gotten that one. Haven't gotten that one. So, let's head to the Emerald Graves. Okay. Here, there's a quarry just north. I'd hate to have to go to the Exalted Plains or some of the places I haven't actually gone to a lot yet just to get a quarry or something, but it might come down to that. I haven't gotten the logging stand as far as I remember. Oh, there's... What? The game says there's one logging stand. Like, the guide... But the map says there's two. Okay. Alright, it's just north of here, ain't it? Well, I'm not gonna bother going for two of them. I don't need them. Not right now. Okay, let me zero myself in here. Is there a rift here? It's apparently right next to the rift. So I'm gonna have to run in here, grab it, and then run away. And I'm, like, stuck on something. Boom. Stop. You're the Inquisitor. Oh, here it is. Not happening. Okay. Logging stand in this area. I guess this will be the simplest place to head to, right? And then we need one more quarry. Where else have we been? To none of those. All the other areas in the game we haven't been to yet. I have them unlocked. I just haven't been to. Time to get to my level. Now I'm actually gonna regret all that. I want to avoid enemies. Where is this cave?
Whoa.
There's a cave north of here. It's south of that. About there.
Yeah.
Hopefully it's that. Hopefully I haven't gotten it. Because I need one logging stand and one.
Yeah!
I might need one. It's that one place I've gone to a little bit. That snowy area might have one. Oh, I don't remember the name of it though.
Yeah!
I'll have to look. No. Anal beads all out. Shift this so I can see it better. It's actually just south of it. It's on this side of the river, right in front of me. See, they're so easy to miss. I like look up from my screen and it's right the fuck there. Like, hey, how's it going? Alright, what's that one place I've been to? It's right the fuck. I don't remember the name of it though. It is Empress de Leon. And that's actually the next fucking area. So let's skirt on over. Has no quarries. Not a quarry to see at all. Okay. Do I have the Hissing Wastes? I do. I also have the Forbidden Oasis, but that place didn't have anything. Alright, let's skip over the Leon place because I haven't done anything there. Do you have a quarry? You do. Any close to the starter camp? Shockingly, yes. Actually, this place has two quarries and two logging stands. That's nice. Okay, the starter map for here, if I remember, is in the southeast corner. Okay, there's a rift, and right on the other side of this rift, right about there, I'm not on the map yet, but right about in that general area, there is a quarry. We went here a little bit to see if I could fight the things here, and they were like level 16 and 17, so I couldn't. I was like level 13. I was like, fuck this shit, not happening. So this will be the last one we need, and then we'll go back to doing quests and shit in other areas and get more levels. And I think this is it for upgrades to Skyhold. I wish there were more, but I don't think there will be. Alright, let me take a gander. It is just northwest of it, a hair. Right there. Now, I'm going to hope they try and ignore all the- occasion I did find one. Skyrim horse, though. Skyrim horse can get over that.
Yeah!
Probably exactly why they didn't put that in. It is an open world game. It's not a box. Okay, I'm trying to get it.
Yeah! Put me
in here and not right next to that. Ah! Flame torch. Boom! Alright, guys, let's head back to Skyhold. Finish upgrading it.
Another job well done by yours, fucking truly.
Form combos by using detonator. Or stunned foes. Really? That's what combos are? I'll pass. I'm gonna respect myself in the future anyways. I want to learn to... I'll probably actually use the strategy guide for that too. To figure out how to become a knight enchanter. I think that's what it is. It was called something in the other games, but I think that's the one I'm talking about. The one with the blade. Because then we're going to switch my character around entirely. Alright. Upgrade ourselves. I wish I clicked on things right the first time. Alright. Gunfire. A mage or Templar tower.
I hope it helps.
Now, where do I upgrade this fucking place? Where is this main tower at? What would you consider the main tower? The two in the front? That would be my guess. Or maybe on top of the main gate? I don't know. Day.
Strangest thing. Apparently when I reached down, my dagger was gone. Just gone. Know where I found it?
Later.
In a barrel. The thing was filled to the brim with daggers. Got the strangest feeling. I know someone took it right off my belt, but I can't recall who.
He's got a name. His name is Cole. He probably did it. Is that it? No, that's a part of the main building. There's so much shit to do here. Just in your little camp. Hard in Hightown. Alright. Maybe we go to the same spot we did last time? If not, I'm gonna open the book just to find out. So why don't you tell me? Please, I'm recording. Why are you bothering me? Oh. Okay, that's kinda cute. I love you too, dear. Alright, well, let's open the book back up and go to Skyhold real quick. Let's see. Skyhold. Okay. Hey. Cool. Superior Tower. See, I don't know where that is, though. What number quest is that? It's 5. Oh, I can't wait to go to work. I get lunch at work, so I might have a snack to snack before I leave, though. I am fucking starving. Lunch break right after we're done with this session. It's telling me it's up here. And bitch is in the way, though. I know I can get on this courtyard. I just don't remember how. Get out the way. Alright, here we are. This is the highest level you can get to here. Huh. Hold up. There's a picture. I thought it was of the tower, but in reality it wasn't. It was a picture of the roof of this tower. One floor up. Maybe it's outside? Seriously, where the fuck is it? Alright, we're gonna reload my autosave again. Because I'm so fucking confused. Well, that was okay. Let's reload this autosave. Do you want to go back 20 seconds? Yes. Okay. As the game loads in slowly, you could like see the layers they put into the game. Okay. Oh, here's the infirmary. It's right the fuck here. Alright, this was... How's it going, Surgeon?
Inquisitor, is there something I can do for you? I should really focus my attention on the injured.
Investigate. Are you new here?
I haven't seen you before.
The commander brought me up from the refugee camps. I'd been helping the pilgrims in simple ways, setting broken bones, simple amputations and such. We need all the help we can get.
You aren't a mage. Shouldn't we let the mage healers deal with this?
Magic can't cure everything, and we shouldn't rely on it. Science, your worship, is the way of the future. Good health isn't magic. It's diet, exercise, and a balance of the humors.
I don't know.
As you were.
Your worship.
If I could magic away everything, I fucking would. Alright. Get him away. Okay.
Choose between a mage or a Templar tower. They must have changed this after they made the book, because in the book it says an improved tower or a regular tower. Into a proper mage tower or into an improved guard tower. Okay.
I hope it helps.
Now, where do I go to do this, though? I'm so confused. That's something to do for Iron Bull that I've been putting off for a while now. Let me Google search it. Where do I go to upgrade tower? I got it, I request now I need to go and pick it. Oh my god, it's in the most obscure fucking place ever. Oh, fuck you, game. Alright, it's apparently on top of the forge, which is that building. This one right here, that's a forge. On top of it, there is a tower all by itself. Not your home bedroom tower, but that one right there. This is apparently where you gotta do it. Really, game? Here is where you, okay, it's a good view, but fuck you. Templar. Commitment to the utility of vigilance, the tower becomes a Templar hold rival in any... Cunning and influence. I'm gonna go with that.
A proper mage tower. Every castle needs one.
Yes. It does. Still a hole in the fucking wall. Come on, guys. Inquisitor's gonna commit suicide. No. Never mind. No suicide for the Inquisitor. Well, I didn't even mean to fall all the way. Well, we'll return to the big guys. Until then, good day.